Yeah. I wanna say rest in peace to my homie Bruce Williams. This is coming from your homie Big Al and your OG family. Rest in peace, Lo. 1995. Still got love for your homie. Yeah, like that. Sippin' on VSOP, Cavassier, Cognac, and plus I got a bus sack. As I take me a trip down memory lane, I reminisce about my homie, things ain't the same. Coming up in the game was a must, but I had your back, for you, you had my trust. Busta never was a friend of mine, too low doubt, G's coming up on the grind. Getting paid from the west coast to the east coast, overseas. Slinging them keys, making big G's, floating on D's. ATF trying to get with D's, please. Mad cause my click came up in the game. You don't believe me, go and ask my partner James. That's how it is and that's how it was. For my homie Bruce, I still got love. We're coming up, getting paid in a different way.
Cause I'm a businessman with a business plan.
I brought some land, and now my folks call me grand. It's kinda funny, though, because I miss you, though. 2 years seemed like a long time ago, when we was caught up in the drama, chasing that dollar. Never thought one day we'd get caught, but that's how it goes in that dope game. Black, I was serving time while you was laid to rest. A victim of the game that the man made. It's time to wise up, so we can rise up. Like Maul said, players gotta get it together so we can all unite and take it to that other level. Cause when it's good, then it's all good. I dedicate this to my dub. I still got love. Bruce Williams.